Hello friends, in this video we are setting the valve clearance for 4 cylinder John Deere 4045 engine, and for the intake valve the clearance is 0.36 mm and for exhaust valve the clearance is 0.46 mm. The firing order is 1, 3, 4, 2. First you have to bring number 4 cylinder at TDC exhaust stroke in valve overlap condition. This is called the valve overlap condition when the exhaust valve is just closed and the intake valve is opening and both valves are open for few moments. With moving the crankshaft back and forth, your intake and exhaust valve will open. Moving to forward direction will open the intake and reverse direction will open the exhaust valve. Also mark on the fan and the body or flywheel or and the body so that after rotating 360 degree you can adjust the next set of valves. This is the timing pin hole in the body, and we have also inserted a screwdriver to confirm that number one cylinder is at TDC compression stroke. With number one cylinder at TDC compression stroke, we will adjust number one cylinder intake and exhaust, number two cylinder intake, and number three cylinder exhaust valve. That is the first step. Number one cylinder intake exhaust, number two cylinder intake, and number three cylinder exhaust valves. That's the first set. And in the second set, after rotating the engine 360 degree, we will adjust number three cylinder intake, number four cylinder intake, number 4 cylinder exhaust, and number 2 cylinder exhaust valve. First we have to loosen the lock nuts before starting the adjustment, as we have installed the new gasket during the overhauling process. And we will adjust number 1 cylinder, the valve clearance for intake valve is 0.36 mm. Number 1 and 2 intake valve will be adjusted. Feel the slight drag movement on the feeler gauge. There you can see it's extra tight. We have to make sure that the feeler gauge comes out with a slight drag. That will be the perfect setting for the valves. Now we will adjust the exhaust valve of number 1 cylinder. This is the exhaust valve I have marked to make the video. The clearance is 0.46 mm mentioned in the manual for 4045 John Deere engine. Loose the lock nut and tight the holding screw until the feeler gauge comes out with a slight drag. This is the exhaust valve of number 3 cylinder. Now after completing the first set of valves adjustment, we are rotating the engine 360 degree. We have made a mark on the flywheel and the body. There you can see the body of the alternator and the fan has the mark and it's matched. And now we will check that number one cylinder is at valve overlap condition. There you can see by moving the crankshaft back and forth, both the valves are moving up and down. Again, we will insert a screwdriver in the timing pin hole and move the crankshaft to confirm that number 4 cylinder is at TDC compression stroke and number 1 cylinder is at TDC exhaust stroke or valve overlap condition. Now with number 4 cylinder at TDC compression stroke, we will adjust number 3 cylinder intake valve, number 2 cylinder exhaust valve and number 4 cylinder intake and exhaust valve. This is number 3 cylinder intake valve we are adjusting right now. This is the intake valve of number 4 cylinder. I have marked with the help of marker and masking tape so that you can easily understand which valve is being adjusted. Now it's exhaust valve of number 2 cylinder and the exhaust of number 4 cylinder will be adjusted. Now we are adjusting the exhaust valve of number 2 cylinder. If you need further guidance on the process, feel free to ask and you can ask in the comments. Very simple method and we are very easy to understand how to adjust the valve clearance on 4 cylinder John Deere engine or any 4 cylinder engine with the firing order 1342. This is the exhaust valve of number 4 cylinder we are adjusting right now. The valuable thing is the firing order. If the firing order is same, you can apply this process on any engine with the same firing order. The difference is only the gauge you are using. The gauge will be changed, but the firing order will remain the same and the process will be same. If you want to see the complete overhauling video, I will upload it shortly. I have also uploaded the video of timing gear installation in John Deere 4045 engine. You can also check this out. I have shared the link at the end of this video. After adjusting the valves, make sure that each lock nut is perfectly tight. Thanks for watching the video. Now we are going to start the engine. Please do like, share and subscribe. Share with your friends if you liked the video. Thanks for watching.